think there's something you should know. I find libraries very erotic. The smell of old books. The long aisles. To be lost in the stacks.
That's very interesting.
What are you reading?
Hawthorne.
What do you read to me?
Alex, all right, I've got to study for this, okay?
Oh, please, please, please.
Soon there emerged from under a sculptured portal the figure of a young girl, arrayed with as much richness of taste as the most splendid of the flowers, beautiful as the day, and with a bloom so deep and vivid that...
Hi.
One shade more would have been too much. She looked redundant with life, health, and energy, all of which attributes were bound down and compressed, as it were, and girdled tensely in their luxuriance by her virgin zone.
Are you all right?
Golly, I love big words.
Right there? She came right there?
I think so. I don't know. Don't tell her I told you this, all right?
What do you think I am? Some kind of a sleaze bag? Mm-hmm. Then what happened?
Nothing. I was reading.
What were you reading?